Good evening and welcome for this five-over match between Zimbabwe and South Africa. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Good evening, everyone. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. The batsmen will be looking forward to batting on this wicket, and I'll say the captain that wins the toss will put his troops into bat first.
South Africa come into this as favourites. That probably just puts more pressure on them to win this. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. That's the obvious decision, winning the toss and batting first.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
They get the inning started with a single.
Wait.
That's racing to the fence.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. A change in the bowling lineup. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Yep. Catch it!
Oh, super shot that.
That's four. Superb shot.
Yep.
right there.
The batsman couldn't do much in that over. Good bowling. The right armour is coming into the attack, but the chairman's in.
Waiting.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Yeah!
He's beaten all ends up by that.
The new batsman takes guard.
Yep.
Not mucking about here. First ball and he's off the mark. Safely plays that along the ground.
A very good over comes to an end.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Ah, what a good shot.
Catch it!
Yep.
Nice shot. Four runs.
It's a disappointing score, and he knows it.
The batsman departs, caught behind the third. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number four.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yep.
That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep.
It runs to the boundary for 4.
South Africa should be happy with that over. Some good batting.
Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Change of ball. The captain is going with pace.
Right there.
Superb shot.
Yep.
One run taken. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Zimbabwe, and now none for six.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the chairman's end. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Just a lack of concentration there. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs.
Batsman played all around it. What a ball. cool ball and got on top of it early.
Morris, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the chairman's end. Let's that go through to the keeper. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Good shot.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the broadcasting.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect. Hit that hard and fast.
You have to catch.
He's found the gap and got four. Nice shot.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?